Shah Rukh Khan has asked Salman Khan to do a cameo in his films. So is this related to the not-so-good movies that Shah Rukh has been facing these days? Well, we never know if Salman is really gonna do a cameo, but yes, we fans would surely love it. Word has it that when Salman was shooting the last bit of his upcoming Tube Light, Shah Rukh had contributed personally to make it look good. We have told you already that SRK would be doing a cameo in Tube Light and we would be seeing the two together. However, Shah Rukh may have felt the pulse and thus has asked Salman to return his favour. We guess King Khan would surely love to have the Bhai Quotient in his flick as Salman is the King Midas of entertainment. Wo jo chhuta hai, hit ho jata hai. So Shah Rukh too is vying for the 300 crore plus box office feel. What say? Meanwhile, do let us know if you feel SRK is wanting Salman in the flick for popularity or because they have great bonding.
करीना आप मानते हैं कि इन दिनों सोशल मीडिया का प्लेटफॉर्म काफ़ी डेंजरस हो गया है, खास करके सेलेब्स के लिए या फिर कोई ओपिनियन रखना हो तो भी मतलब लोग ट्रॉल्स करना शुरू कर देते, तो आप मानते हैं कि काफ़ी डेंजरस है सोशल मीडिया का प्लेटफॉर्म?
वेल, आई एम नॉट ऑन सोशल मीडिया एंड मुझे डेफिनेटली आई डेफिनेटली फील दैट, इसलिए आई थिंक आई एम वन ऑफ द फ्यू एक्टर्स दैट आर नॉट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम और ट्विटर, क्योंकि Definitely, I think that life is beautiful. इतनी खूबसूरती है दुनिया में और हर चीज़ पे ओपिनियन देना, I think that I am not somebody like that. I don't like to give my opinion. So I rather watch Sony BBC Earth, put my feet up and watch a nice show and some good content than, you know, troll somebody on Twitter or Instagram.
करीना, आपके बेटे तैमूर को लेके बहुत सारे विवाद हुए हैं, इस दौरान आपके मन में क्या चल रहा था? हमने सुना है कि सैफ ने कहीं कहा भी था कि वो चाह रहे थे कि वो उनका नाम बदल दे और आपने उन्हें रोका,
सर,
तो ये क्या सच है?
सर, वन स्मॉल हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट, दिस इज पर्टेनिंग टू द न्यूज चैनल, द न्यू चैनल व्हिच इज लॉन्चिंग, जो आपका है आप बाद में पूछ सकते हैं, यू माइट जस्ट गेट अ चांस विद हर, बट राइट नाउ वी आर गोना फील अलाइव विद सोनी बीबीसी अर्थ, गिव इट अप फॉर आवर चैनल, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, थैंक यू.
Amy Jackson recently left a mysterious tweet leaving fans wondering what it was about. The actress, who is a hit down south, also would be seen in the upcoming Rajnikanth movie 2.0, and there were also rumors that she would be replacing Sonakshi Sinha in Salman's upcoming prequel Dabang 3. We wonder if the mysterious tweet that she has put up that she is super excited about something, and we will come to know that on March 5th, has it anything to do with 2.0 or Dabang? Whatever it is, we welcome her because Amy has already been seen in many movies and she is also Salman's protege, and when it is Salman involved, we know how well actresses do. Don't we remember Aishwarya Rai, Jacqueline Fernandez and Sunny Leon, who have made it to the top thanks to Salman's support. Amy, who has already made her mark in South, is surely super excited and we are more excited than her. With this mysterious tweet, what do you feel about it? Do let us know and let us continue the suspense and wait while we find out. Let us know what is it about.
in 2004, Yellow Diamond brand was launched by Amit Kumath, Apurva Kumath and Arvind Mehta. Since its inception, the brand has grown by leaps and bounds and include a wide array of snacks to suit the Indian palate. While the brand has faced tough competition from bigwigs like Lay's and Kurkure, Yellow Diamond did find a place in everyone's tummy, and now the founders are planning to increase the reach of the brand by roping in Dabang Khan Salman as the brand ambassador for their products. The Sultan on board, we are sure that the sales are sure to rise sky high, besides giving the brand a countrywide appeal. The tagline "Dildar hai hum" only adds the aura of purchase. So all Saloo fans, it's time to take a Yellow Diamond break and enjoy some yummy, tingling snacks, while Salman will do his best. Do you think that he's the right choice for Yellow Diamond?
Superstar Salman Khan seems to be an inspiration for many people, not just for his acting acumen, but for his big heart and charitable ways. The latest to be impressed by Salman Khan's benevolence is Amy Jackson. The British beauty, who will soon be seen in Rajnikant's 2.0, had been roped in to be brand ambassador for the Being Human clothes line, and now the good work seems to have rubbed off big time. Recently, Amy was seen spending time with cancer patients at St. Jude's Hospital for Children. She did this as a part of the initiative of Being Human, the foundation which is Salman Khan's dream project. Amy seemed to be all smiles as she interacted and mingled with the kids, spreading love and joy. Heart-touching, isn't it? Share your thoughts in the comments section and keep watching this space for more news from the Being Human Foundation. Just yesterday, filmmaker Ram Gopal Varma had announced the trailer launch of his upcoming film Sarkaar 3, which stars Big B Amitabh Bachchan and an ensemble cast including Ronit Roy, Jackie Shroff, Manoj Bajpayee, Amit Shah and Yami Gautam. Having seen stupendous success with the first and second innings of this political thriller, the fans are desperate to get the look and feel of Sarkaar 3. While the anticipation was high, the trailer of this political thriller was quite engaging, taking the viewers into a world of politics, drama and a lot more. All set to release on 7th April, Sarkaar 3 has all the elements to make it a success. While we share more updates, let us know your verdict on the trailer by commenting in the section below. Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka Sharma would be seen walking the ramp in Shabana's fashion show Miss Vaan 2017. Yes, the duo would be walking for Manish Malhotra. Organized by Shabana Azmi, Miss Vaan Welfare Society is a fashion show with a difference, as the proceeds of the show is a fundraiser towards empowering women and also educating children. We have seen great Bollywood celebrities walking the ramp on the show, and now we will have Shah Rukh and Anushka doing the same. Well, for starters, let us tell you that Shah Rukh Khan and Anushka would be seen in Imtiaz Ali's upcoming movie, and we find that this would be a kind of promotion for the film. Shah Rukh has not walked the ramp lately and would sure be a hit on that. Everyone does love to see him in action. As for Anushka, she would be seen in Filari and people have really appreciated wholeheartedly. Anushka was also a great hit in her recent Ae Dil Hai Mushkil. It is for us to enjoy the show that has been organized by none other than the Bollywood diva Shabana Azmi. What do you feel about this show? Sunil Shetty's father Virappa Shetty passed away, and this is quite a big shock for Sunil Shetty, who was really fond of his father and considered him a hero. We have seen Sunil Shetty in so many films, and Anna, as he is called, has already had his daughter Atiya Shetty starring in Salman Khan's movie Hero. And we hear that his son would also be soon coming into movies. Meanwhile, Sunil Shetty is just getting over the sudden loss, which would surely create a vacuum in his life. His father passed away in Breach Candy Hospital, and Sunil Shetty was left absolutely bereaved. He is famous for many of his movies and has been the darling of his fans, and particularly has always been supported by Salman Khan, who is a close friend of the hero. Sunil came in 2 decades ago and is still respected by all his fans, who for sure would be by his side. Mana Shetty, his wife, is also known in social circles, and we offer our condolences to Sunil Shetty and Mana. Do give your condolences for us to pass it on to the famous actor. Radhika Apte would be seen with Akshay Kumar again in a film after Padman. Yes, we have already seen Radhika Apte's performances in many films, and she will be seen playing the role of a Tamil actress. The movie, which has already been done in Tamil, would be presenting the story of the sanitary napkin manufacturer Arunachalam Muruganantham. Akshay would be seen in 2.0 and Toilet Ek Prem Katha, and also in Padman. Sonam Kapoor would also be seen in the flick. Radhika is a versatile actress and has always had a lot of interested fans. We sure are looking forward to Radhika and Akshay together, for it is like a clash of titans. Do let us know how you feel about Radhika in a film with Akshay. While the antagonist and leading ladies of Dhoom franchise kept changing with each inning, the main protagonist Abhishek Bachchan and Uday Chopra playing the role of ACP Jay Dixit and bike mechanic cum speed racer Ali respectively have remained constant throughout. While hunk John Abraham played villain in Dhoom, Greek god Hrithik Roshan wielded his magic in Dhoom 2. And perfectionist Aamir Khan played a baddie for Dhoom 3. And now the makers are all set to work on Dhoom 4, and it seems they are planning to do away with the main leads as well. Fans who have great expectations from Dhoom 4 have offered their own casting suggestions, which are quite interesting. One set vouched for Ranbir Kapoor to play ACP Jay, with the energetic Ranveer Singh playing Ali. It would be great to see Salman Khan as the antagonist and listen beauty Deepika Padukone playing the leading lady. Another set of fans wanted Shah Rukh Khan and Priyanka Chopra on board reminiscent of the Dawn series. Does this hint at a crossover of Dawn and Dhoom? Well, that would be double dhamal for all action lovers, wouldn't it? Let us know by commenting in the section below. Hugh Jackman is all set to bid adieu to the Wolverine, and his last inning is all set to hit the screens on 3rd March. While the fans are desperate to see Hugh don the claws for the last time, they are skeptical about the future of the franchise, which was made popular by Hugh for 17 long years. Fans across the globe have their own apprehensions, but guess who Hugh named as his successor? During an interview, Hugh confessed that maybe Shah Rukh Khan could play the role best. Wow, now that's some piece of news. Hugh and SRK had first met way back in 2011, and the two biggies share a mutual admiration for each other. But this fun has really left all SRK fans delirious with joy. While we share more updates from the X-Men film, tell us if you agree with Hugh's idea of the Badshah playing Wolverine. The Sultan of Bollywood Salman Khan's singing acumen was well appreciated when he crooned the title track for Athiya Shetty and Suraj Pancholi's film Hero. And now his alleged lady love Lulia Vantur too has sung the same number, albeit with a twist. Apparently, the Romanian beauty was singing for a charity event, Caring with Style, where she was invited as a special guest. The actor host crooned popular numbers including Jag Ghumeya and Main Hoon Hero, but with a twist. Lulia apparently changed the lyrics to Tu Hai Hero Mera. Ahem, is Salman listening? Earlier too, Lulia had shared her version of the song on Facebook, and now we wonder if it is a genuine fox pass or is the Romanian lady hinting at a love story in the making. What do you think? Let us know by commenting in the section below.